Good morning, children. A very good morning to all my students of Standard 4. I am Roshan, teacher. You know me. Last year, when you were in third standard, I was there. Now, children, what all activities did you do for World Environment Day? Have you planted saplings? Some of my children planted saplings and WhatsApp the photo. Like that, all children of fourth standard must plant saplings. We must try to make our earth greeny. Now, children, holidays are over. We have to start our lessons, and this is our English class. Do you know the name of our first unit? It's the seed of truth. Can you say with me? The seed of truth. Now, children, do you like to hear stories? Yes, I know. You all like stories. See, children, I am going to tell you a folk tale. That word is confusing, no? Folk tale. You might have heard of folk dance. Folk dance. You have seen folk dance in our school anniversary. Folk dance, Nadodi Nirtham. Like that, we are going to hear a folk tale, Nadodi Kada. It's a story of a king who liked gardening. Children, do you have a garden in front of your house? I know you have a beautiful garden in front of your house. If I come, I can see that garden. If I come to your house, I can see that garden. What all plants do you have in that garden? Rose, lily, jasmine, ixora. Then what all things, children? Bougainvillea. Okay, there will be plenty of flowers in your garden. You have lot of flowers in your garden. So, like last class, I told you to draw a garden. And then I asked you to write the picture description, which all my makkals did. I saw your beautiful drawings. Then I read a good picture description. So here we are going to hear the story of a king who is fond of gardening. Close your English textbook. Don't open your English text now. Just listen to the story. See, children, once there lived a king in Gandhara. Do you know the name of the king? Name of the king was Vidyadhara. Vidyadhara was the king of Gandhara. He was a good king. He was a just king. He will do only right things. So all people liked him. All people liked the king very much. And you know, this king, he liked gardening very much. There were a lot of flowers in his garden. See this picture? See, King Vidyadhara walking through the garden. So the king liked gardening. That was his hobby. Now, see the face of the king. Is he happy? No, the king is not happy. Why the king is not happy? Do you want to know the rest of the story? Okay, children, we can see the rest of the story. You open your textbook. Take page number 10 in your textbook. All of you take page number 10. There, you can see the passage there.